drunk, boxing, a.k.a. Mr. Moonshine himself, a.k.a. La Dobo, a.k.a. El Sasson, a.k.a. El Maldito Borracho. Ladies and gentlemen, though, yo, don't say that I didn't give you a heads up. Eury Cedeño Martinez, the most dangerous man in the Olympics. Oh, yes, I said in the middleweight division, y'all already know, man. He already knocked out his opponent. Check it out. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to tell you like this. Eury Cedeño Martinez is the future Earl the Truth Spence. If you think Earl the Truth Spence is the truth, right here is nothing but the truth. Oh, man, 21-year-old, 22-year-old. Eury Cedeño Martinez, and y'all already know his brother, Henry Cedeño Martinez, already, y'all already know La Bazooka. He already is 2-0, going to be performing August 14th at ATL. But this man right here, y'all already know, man, I'm all patriotic. Shout out to Keyshawn Davis. Y'all already know, USA all the way. But I'm also rooting for Dominican Republic and his team and the ladies, the guys on both sides. Y'all already know, man. Yo, I'm going to tell y'all right now. Don't tell me I didn't give you the heads up. Y'all better pay attention right now. And matter of fact, pay attention to the Olympics right now, because this is going to be the future of the sport of boxing. Yo, Eury Cedeño Martinez, southpaw, that 1-2 straight down the pipe. He's a very dangerous man, man. He got concrete in them hands. And I'm not talking about, I'm not talking about the egg weights, all right? You feel me? You hear what I'm saying? I'm telling you the truth. This dude is powerful. You know what I'm saying? I can't wait till this guy hit the professional level, because once he hit the professional level, I feel sorry for his opponents. He's going to be knocking everybody out to the TV and then reach the world champion like Henry Cedeño Martinez. I'm going to tell you like this. Those are the Charlo brothers of today. I think they're going to be the new Charlo brothers. Shout out to the Maloney brothers as well. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the Maloney brothers. But these right here, they remind me of the Charlo brothers so far. But his style reminds me of an Earl the True Spence. Y'all already know Earl the True Spence with a USA Olympian. And shout out to Earl the True Spence. They're going to be fighting Manny Pacquiao. August 21st is going to be a good matchup. But you want to see the young, looking like Earl Spence, the guy that goes to the body, the southpaw, the one that got a good jab, decent jab, go to the body, and this man got footwork too. First round knockout in the Olympics, y'all. The highlight of the Olympics thus far, Eury Cedeño Martinez is a dangerous man. Stay tuned to the Olympics. Subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, get my updated videos. Y'all already know, La Romana Dominicana, ya tu sabes, mi gente.